into Good Day Tulsa. It's about 9:40 right now. Imagine entering a contest and winning $100,000 worth of seafood products. What do you do with all of it? Well, the winners of the contest are teaming up with the Community Food Bank of Eastern Oklahoma to help those in need. Here to tell us all about it, we have Cindy Stevens with the Community Food Bank of Eastern Oklahoma. And we also have our Chicken of the Sea winners. We have Rachael and Richie Cabralis. How are you all?
We're doing great.
And Richie, how are you?
Good.
Good. I'm doing pretty good, too. All right, Cindy, let's kick off. Kind of tell me in general about this competition.
Well, we got an email from Rachael about 6 weeks ago telling us that they had entered a Chicken of the Sea jingle contest and that they were a finalist. And then they said, oh, and by the way, if we win, you get $100,000 worth of seafood for the food bank. And we just went to work and did everything we could to get people to vote for Rachael and Richie, and we won.
And you won. And now, Rachael, back it up farther than that for me. How did this all come about? How did you find out about this contest?
Well, my son and I, we like to do contests for fun
together.
So we just saw it online, and we decided we'd give it a shot.
And the lyrics?
Yeah, I wrote the lyrics.
Okay, and you've been writing since you were younger?
Yeah, since I was a little girl.
Okay.
Yeah.
And Richie, do you like singing? Do you like singing better than talking sometimes? Yeah. How old are you?
Four.
Four? Oh, you're so old. Would you believe it if I said I was four too? I could be. You never know. Now, let's talk about how many people are going to be benefiting from this, Cindy. This is so cool.
I know. We don't know exactly how much product we're going to get, and we don't know when the truck's going to arrive, but we just know that it's going to go to 440 of our partner programs that can really use it.
Yeah, and especially the fact that it's seafood.
Yeah, quality protein like that we don't get very often, so we're really excited to be able to offer our clients some really good quality protein.
Yeah. So from what I understand, we have some video of Richie singing. I asked him before we went on today if he'd like to sing for us. He declined. I think he might be sung out, maybe, of this song. Now, kind of walk me through what we're seeing here, Rachael. Kind of everything. So where did you all film this?
In the bathroom.
I love that.
In front of the shower curtain. It has fish and, you know, the sea.
So cute. So. Richie, are you sure you don't want to sing for us today? Maybe just a little bit? Maybe will you sing the Fish of the Sea song for us? Do you want to go for it? Maybe right now? Yeah, go ahead.
When your tummy is hungry, yes, you need. What you need is chicken of the sea. It does want your protein, full of vitamin D. Low in saturated fat and low in calories. When your tummy is hungry, hungry as can be. What you need is chicken of the sea. It is very healthy, has omega-3, quick and easy to make, and comes quality. Ask any more maid you happen to see. What's the best tuna? Chicken of the sea.
Look at that. That is the best thing I have heard all day.
Now you know why he won.
Oh, geez, how could you not vote for him? How long did it take him to learn the lyrics for that?
Probably a couple days.
Okay. Yeah. Richie, before we run out of time here, buddy, I did ask you earlier about singing We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Do you maybe want to sing that to our viewers before we go? Go ahead.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
You are a delight, and you should get him an agent. Thank you all so much for coming in. High five, brother. You did so good today. Proud of you. Thank you. It was a pleasure meeting you. Always good to see you.
Thank you.
I love this. Absolutely love it. And the Community Food Bank of Eastern Oklahoma, if you would like to donate or if you need help or if you'd like to find out about any of the agencies that they assist, give them a shout, 585-2800, or go online, cfbeo.org. Mike Collier, sometimes in the wee early morning time, you sing for us during commercial breaks for our early news. I think he's got you beat by a long shot.
Yeah, because he's actually in tune. Me, however, that's a different story. But it's really cool to hear him sing. And, of course, if you're still looking for...